Hello guys, welcome to the channel, and today in this video I'll show you how to make a hole in Roblox Studio. So first you want to have two parts. In my case it's going to be a block and a cylinder. And you want the cylinder to negate, then you hold both objects and then you press union, and there you go, you now have made a hole in Roblox Studio. That's it for this video. Make sure to like and subscribe, and see you in the next video.